Okay, bro, here's what you do. You go to fnb.co.za, right? Once you are at fnb.co.za, if you're on mobile, you'll see this page where you can click on login there. Once the login page is loaded, you'll see this page here where you can see the register button right there. I'm sorry, it hasn't loaded yet. My Wi-Fi is very slow. Oh yeah, it has loaded. But once you're on this page, you just have to click on register here, and this will take you to the registration page. This is very simple if you are an FNB customer, because they already have your ID, your address, and all your details. But if you're not an FNB customer, it's still possible to do this, but you will need to verify your details. You'll need to send them a copy of your ID and other documents. They'll tell you what you need to send them. Good luck, man.